Cebu.
Hi, I'm tour guide Chloe, and I live in America, and I have been a tour guide since 2018, and we're going to bring you through Cebu today.
Hi, I'm Lizzie. I'm American, and I've been a tour guide since 2018, and we're going to bring you to Cebu.
First of all, where is Cebu? Cebu is on a group of islands in the Philippines, so there's the Philippines, and then this is Cebu. It is in a group of islands, and there are more than 7,000 islands there.
We're going to get there by plane. The duration of the flight is 35 hours and 50 minutes, but that is for like one of the cheaper flights. If you wanted it to be faster, then it would probably be about $4,000 or $5,000. We're flying American to Chicago, and then from Chicago we're going to ride Cathay Pacific to Hong Kong, and then from Hong Kong we're going to go to Cebu City.
So for our transportation, we'll get a rental car. It's $2,800 per day, which is the cheapest one we could find. And then when we need when needed from the airport to get our rental car, we'll take an Uber, and it's $20 in American money, and then $1,042 in Philippine money, which is peso, and $1 in U.S. money is $52 in.
I actually looked into the car price, and $2,800 is actually the total for the 7 days, so. We're going to be staying at Cebu Parkland International Hotel. If you're a single traveler, then you can take the $35 per night one bedroom, but for two people, we're going to be taking the $63 two bed.
For day one, so we'll get an Uber to go get our car, we'll settle in at the hotel, and then we'll eat at Lemongrass Restaurant for the day, and we'll just try to settle in at the hotel, go swimming and walk around, just get to know the place, and yeah, we'll go back to the hotel.
On day two, we're going to have breakfast at the hotel. It's complimentary, and then we're going to go to the mall, and we're going to spend $150 each, but since they transferred the money over, it's going to be over $1,000 in their money. We're going to spend 5 to 6 hours there, and after we're going to go to Cafe Laguna. And I really like Cafe Laguna because they serve giant donuts and giant macaroons.
Day three, so we'll eat breakfast at the social, and then we'll go to Fort San Pedro, we'll go swimming there, and then we'll have dinner at the hotel.
On day four, we're going to have breakfast at the hotel, and then we're going to go on a long boat cruise, and dinner will be served on the boat, so we'll get home around 8 or 9, and that'll be day four.
Day five, so we'll eat breakfast at the social again, and then we'll go back to the hotel for about an hour. You can take a nap, walk around, go swimming, things like that, and then we'll go to Cowes and Falls. We'll go swimming and rafting there, and the rafts make you not flip over or fall off unless you really, really try. And then we'll have dinner at Zubajan.
On day six, we're going to have breakfast at the hotel, and then we're going to go to Tumalog Falls. It's free to get there, but then there you can sightsee and take pictures of the beautiful waterfalls. And then afterwards, we're going to go to Sky Experience Adventure. And here you can like look down on the city or just kind of like ride a roller coaster throughout the sky. And then afterwards we're going to go to Soho Park and Cafe restaurant. And they serve very like American food, Australian kind of. And then afterwards we're going to go back to the hotel.
Day seven, so we'll eat breakfast at the hotel. We'll start packing because it's our last day there. We'll cruise around town and wait for our flight. And then we'll drop off our car, get an Uber to the airport, and head back.
These are our prices. As you can see, one USD dollar equivalents to $52.15 in Philippine money. The airline is, that was not updated, it's $3,500 about. Our rental car is $575 per day to a total of $2,300 per day. For 7 days, and then $100 worth of gas, about. Our Uber rides that we'll be taking are about $20 per ride, equivalent to $1,042.91 in Philippine money. For our hotel, it's going to be $63 per night, $441 in total, eating about 1,000-ish. And then our activities are $366.95 in American money. Our total is $9,069.94.
So you said we're renting a car, and who's going to drive? Is there a driver involved? Do you guys drive?
Yeah, we'll have a driver, which is included with the price. And they do speak American.
Is it safe there?
Yes, it is safe. It's actually very well known for people to travel there.
Now, the first flight there was 35 hours, correct? And you said that?
Yes.
Yeah.
And you said that there are cheaper, or more expensive flights, but you get there sooner?
Yes.
Okay. If you go on, like, the less expensive flight, are you losing a day of travel then?
If you do go on the less expensive flights, they're only about, like, 27 hours, so you don't really lose a day. It's about the same amount day-wise.
You get there around 3 hours.
Would the more expensive flight be non-stop from MSP to...
We would still have stops.
Yeah.
Okay.
We'd still have the same amount of stops in it.
What's the weather like there mostly?
It's always 70s to 80, unless during the winter it's in the low 60s.
Have you been on this trip before?